exciting opportunity for us at Grey Puck Sand.
Gather at such an event like the Indie Awards allows us to meet so many friends and partners and to allow us to find out so much more around the smaller region that we come from.
Indie Awards is very supportive to us, to Hong Kong designers, and this is an international in Asia Pacific. This is very good encouragement to Hong Kong designers especially.
What strikes me about these awards is the ideal to bring the whole of the Asian region together.
Winning an award for the design studio in the INDE Awards this year is it's a huge honour.
I guess our definition for progressiveness in design is about being relevant.
The idea of being progressive is for us an idea of openness and an idea of collaboration, an idea of understanding how the different cultural lenses around and interpret them, and we learn a great deal from seeing that different interpretation.
Celebrating that and being aware of our local designers, but also the excitement that comes from being inspired by overseas as well. So bringing that together in a beautiful way is something that we're really proud of.
Tonight is wonderful, and we are so happy to join this event tonight.